Hey guys, welcome back to Zelda Ocarina of Time. I haven't played this in a long time. This is a Master Quest version. So we're going to be using a count item tracker by countdown. I will leave a link down in the description and you guys can try that out. Also, make sure to donate or social support to him, because he's not doing this obviously for free to do this. That being said, we're going to be leaving off where I left off last time. We're going to obviously start tracking this. This is what we kind of have right now, currently. So everything here has been updated, of course. I just finished the Deku Tree, so that's kind of where we're at right now. Hold on, I gotta readjust some stuff as I'm doing this. There we go. Left, right. Start. Z. R. B. A. We're going to change that to that. There we go. And then up, down, left. Okay, cool. Sorry about that. So yeah, this is... we already finished this, so we just gotta go to that. And we actually need to go back to the Deku Tree, because I think I might have actually forgot the heart container. I know that sounds silly, but it's happened. Also, we'll have to... let me move my mouse. Okay, that was a little weird. That was awkward. Sorry about that. Yeah. This is a game that I played way back when I was a kid, actually. So, this is pretty much... This was my adventure game, per se. That feels better. We're just gonna go and make sure that I... Wait, 1, 2, 3. No, I actually got the heart container. What am I talking about? Hold on, I'm just gonna... do this. I'm just gonna not waste your guys' time. And we're gonna go straight to Long Long Ranch before we... No, Kibora. No. No. Trust me, it gets worse. We're gonna meet this dude at least... four more times. Did you get all that? Yes. Thank you. trust me, this is way faster than you think. About getting the freaking, we don't need to really worry about rupees too much. Okay, it's nighttime, so we gotta wait for it to be day. This is where it's rupee heaven. And I literally mean rupee heaven. That, no, I don't wanna talk to you. I didn't want to talk to you again. Bruh. This is our spin attack, obviously. We don't need rupees right now. We honestly don't. Okay, I guess we can get another heart piece. I believe Mr. That's right, you can't carry the dog. I forgot about that. Oops. Come on. Sorry, my controller is... Well, not the controller, it's more the emulator itself. Alright, Robert. Come home, Robert! Speak. Richard! I forgot, it's Richard, not Robert. It's a R name, okay? That on the map. Well, actually, technically, it's two. Two heart containers, technically. And we also got our little, like, obviously, we also have a little tracker here, so we got technically one. Come on. Do I need to... Let me adjust some... There, that was weird. Alright, we're gonna... No. No, don't follow me. No. I don't want you following me. No. Man, is there anything in here? Yeah, I think that's weird too. Still think it is. Can't do any of the day stuff because it's not daytime. Obviously, your clothes, you're different. You're not from around here, are you? You're a fairy boy from the forest. My name is Milan from Long Long Ranch. We'll be visiting there after here. Believe it or not. We gotta make it tight daytime. Daytime. And we get to deal with Kibora. Again. No. Why? 'Cause you are annoying. Okay, that sucked. Nothing we can do right now till daytime. Like, granted, we could go all the way over there to where Malin's dad is, Tylon. But we're gonna hold off on that till daytime. So with heart containers, they don't... Certain heart containers, like the ones from bosses, count as hearts. And then there's the ones in the overworld that you can get that don't. So there's a big difference. So when you get a piece of a heart container, it's not considered as one heart container. And we got... Oh, fun. Okay, I guess it's a good thing I chose the right button to do this. Okay, that was a lucky shot. Yo, first try. Okay, that was awesome. Okay, I like that. Oops. Okay, I like that. That was. Sorry. I don't always get that on the first try. Now we can talk to Malin again if we want. That's about all we can do during the day. Other than go to the castle. So that's what we're gonna do. And then we get to crack open an eggy. A weird egg. The weird egg. Yes. There's only two weird eggs we get. One as kid and then one as adult, I believe. And then I think that's about it. kind of say that's the correct path. These gossip stones leave hints if you have a certain type of mask, which we'll be going into more detail about that once we're actually doing that. Because there is a difference, a major difference. I'm gonna do this. The way that I normally would. This way. And then go like this. Okay, good thing I did do that, otherwise I got caught. And you can't really go any faster than what he's going. So in other words, you can't jump and climb like in the newer ones where you can do that, which I think is stupid, but what do you expect? Nintendo was on a budget. And you don't have to really do anything else other than this. Now we have to wait for it to be night. We have to wait for it technically for the next day, so we're gonna be here for a while. So get used to me just kind of not doing anything, because we can't do anything with him sleeping. But I think you guys are gonna find this pretty hilarious, like I always do. And I'm gonna actually go ahead and get the weird egg equipped. And that's about all we can do for now, till day one? Well, technically day two, but we're not gonna get technical. Oh yeah, that's right. Never mind. That one opens from... That Gerardo opens from, from having the Song of Storms. I like how he just stops in midway. Like, I'm not gonna finish that circle. I'm not gonna finish it. I'm not gonna finish that. It's just because the emulator doesn't contribute to the fact that I'm going in that circle. But on my controller, it's reading it. That was a full circle, though. Once we get to Sun Song, it's gonna be way easier to not have to wait on things like this. Trust me. It's way easier. Like, way easier. Yes. Wake up. No, you can't get in freaking shut-eye. You've been asleep for the whole day. I'm telling. The owner of Lon Lon Ranch. Yeah, I know you did. You guess? You left your freaking daughter, bruh. You left your daughter behind. She's gonna let me have it. Yeah, you better be scared of your own daughter. You better be. What's she gonna do? What's she gonna really do? She ain't gonna do anything but slap you. Oh man. I thought that was the most hilarious thing as a kid. I'd just talk about how funny it was to watch Talon just run like that. Like, if somebody went and did that in an IRL, I just would be able to hold it back. It's a chicken. A chicken. Jump. Enter. We have entered. Okay, this is the fun part. It's called, we're not gonna try and get caught, and hope to God that our controller does not, stop working. Well, okay, when I say our, I mean my controller. No, and definitely no. We're gonna wait right here. I'm gonna wait right here. Okay. You kinda actually wanna wait. You can climb up there and do a balance beam act, but I don't feel like doing that today. This we can just go. This one's not too tough to worry about. This one, on the other hand, yeah, 120% most of the time. If you know what you're doing, I kind of just went, but... Come on. Goodbye. Suckers. I got past your pathetic guards. We don't need to do that. But we can do that. A little secret. You can shoot this window and you'll get 20 rupees. Whatever you do, do not shoot that window. Why? Because you'll get bombs thrown at you. And I mean, you will get bombs thrown at you. Who are you? How did you get past guards? Oh, what's that? Is that a fairy? And are you from the forest? Then you wouldn't happen to have the spiritual stone of the forest, would you? That green and shiny stone? I'm sorry to point this out. But her eyebrows are green. I'm sorry. Sorry, guys. This tends to happen sometimes when I click off stuff. But, bruh. Now I gotta play around with this now. Jeez. I'm sorry, stuff just happens. But bruh, she's supposed to be a blonde. And up close her eyebrows look green. I mean, I don't mind. it's one thing if it's for makeup and crap like that, but dang. How did I not notice that? Out of all the years. Like right now it looks blonde, like yellow, like it's supposed to. Oh, I'm sorry. I got carried away with my story, didn't I? Even properly introduce myself. I'm Zelda, Princess of Hyrule, with green eyebrows. What is your name? Link. Strange, it sounds somehow familiar. Oh, then, Link, I'm going to tell you the secret of the secret realm that has been passed down by the royal family of Hyrule. Please keep this a secret from everyone. No! I'm just kidding, yes. Okay. The legend goes like this. Okay, we're just gonna let her tell her story. Because, yeah, it's gonna be a while. Okay, now that story time is pretty much over. That's right, the Temple of Time is the entrance through which you can enter the sacred realm from our world. You need to do. And then the other thing you need is the treasure that the royal family keeps along with this legend. Ocarina of Time. Yes. I'm spying through this window just now. Sorry, I'm just tired. I can't even do voices right now.
Will you look through the window, Adam?
I guess, fine. I don't want to, but I guess I have no choice but to look at his ugly face. Ugh.
Can you see the man with the evil eyes? That is Ganondorf, the leader of the Gerudos. They hail from the desert far to the west. Though he swears alliance to my father, I am sure he is not sincere. The dark clouds that cover Hyrule in my dream, they must resemble that man. What happened? Did he see you? Don't worry. He doesn't have any idea of what we're planning yet. Yes, I told my father about my dream. However, he didn't believe it was a prophecy. But I can sense that man's evil intentions. What Ganondorf is after must be nothing less than the Triforce of the Sacred Realm. He must have come to Hyrule to obtain it. And he wants to conquer Hyrule. No, the entire world! Link, now we are the only ones who can protect Hyrule. Please. Okay. Thank you. I'm afraid I have a feeling that man is going to destroy Hyrule. He has such terrifying power. But it is fortunate that you have come. We must not let Ganondorf get the Triforce. I will protect the Ocarina of Time with all my power. He shall not have it. You go find the other two spiritual stones. Let's get the Triforce before Ganondorf does, and then defeat him. One more thing. Take this letter. I'm sure it will be helpful to you.
Letter. The letter. The Lotta. I guess we don't have a thing for that, so I guess,
never mind.
That we'll just, yeah, blah. Blah. And now we go and learn our first song, which is Zelda's Lullaby. God, this song is gonna be the most annoying one. That in Temple of Time song. We're going to be learning two more songs, Epona's song and Saria's. Then I believe we're going to be going to Kakariko Village. We're going to go to, believe it or not, the graveyard first to get the Song of Storms. Wait, no, that's the Sun Song. what am I talking about? The Sun song. So technically, we're getting three songs out of quite a few for a child. Sorry, I'm getting my songs mixed up today. It's been kind of a long day. It's kind of been a long day, and kind of got a lot more crap than I normally get on a daily basis. We'll also get our first bottle as well from playing this game with Talon. It's gonna obviously be milk. Three cuckoos are super cuckoos. I'm going to throw these cuckoos into their gaggle of normal cuckoos. If you can pick out these three special birds from among the normal cuckoos within the time limit, I'll give you something good. If you can't find them, I win. It'll be 10 rupees. Want to play? Yes. Start looking. Sorry, that one's still always gonna be easy to get. Hey, you've got the talent to be one of the world's best cowboys. How'd you like to marry me? We're just gonna say yes. Yes, I do. I was just kidding. Just kidding. I think you're a little young for that, aren't you? Oh, I'm proud to present to you a sample of our very own long milk. You'll be energized the moment you drink it. After you drink it, you can bring back the bottle and buy it for refill anytime you want. Ha! Buy milk? Ha, what's that? We ain't gonna need to buy milk from you, Talon. We ain't gonna have to do that. We ain't gonna have to do that. Cause... with the Kona's song, if you go to any cow, and I mean literally any cow, you can get free milk just by playing the opponent song. We're also gonna get the heart piece here, and then we're gonna get the song. Or I could get the song. Well, actually, probably makes a little more sense to get the song first, then the heart piece. Well, piece of a heart container, I should say. Oh, it's the fairy boy again. I heard that you found my dad.
Did you see the princess? Hehe. Dad came home in a hurry after you found him. Hehe. Oh yeah, I have to introduce you to my friend, fairy boy. She's this horse. Her name is Epona. Isn't she cute? Seems like Epona is afraid of you, fairy boy. My mother composed this song. Isn't it nice? Let's sing it together. Okay. Let's do that. Oh, cute. Ocarina, are you going to play this song with that ocarina? Okay, this is the song.
Figaro, Figaro. And now we can get the heart piece. Now that that's done. Anyway. I'm sorry, my roommate's being fucking hilarious right now. I'm sorry. He has a brother here, and he's... Alright, we collected 2. Heart containers. I'm sorry, that's actually pretty fun. Anyways. With that being said, low-key, we're gonna go back to the Lost Woods, get... Oh, I forgot to do that. We're gonna go get Saria's song next. Going to go see her, jeez. We're literally going to go see her, like, right now, Navi. You annoying little freaking pest. I'm sorry. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck. I'm sorry, guys. That's not what I wanted to be. Okay, that. We're gonna get, I believe, right? Yeah, there's only a total of. Probably need bombs. Nice. Okay. That's usually pretty easy. Slingshot. And we're gonna do this for, I believe, 3 prizes. Up, A, down. Play some more? Yes. I'm sorry. Okay. Bloopy. Down A, down. Okay. Right. Okay. Up. Okay. Oops. My bad. Oh, and it's the same, okay. Okay. Seems like quite the pattern. Down, A, down, right, down, right, left. Okay. Down, A, down, right, down, right, left, up. Down, A, down, right, down, right, left, up. Whew. Anyways. Alright guys, we're gonna go ahead and save right here for now, and I will see you guys next time. Sorry for any background noise, and I hope to see you guys next time. Let me save here. Oh, also, make sure to hit that like button. Bye.